Today, two local first responders got the COVID-19 vaccine. Batesburg-Leesville Chief Wallace Oswald and Lieutenant Dave Bouknight were the first officers to get the vaccine. The department shared these photos on Facebook.